PayPal looks into Polkadot and other Ethereum killer projects to boost the scalability of its technology. Solana developers believe that the Sol network blockchain could be 4 times faster than it is currently. On-chain activity on Solana exploded as the daily active wallets crossed 200,000. Analysts expect Sol price to bounce back to a new all-time high. At the Solana Breakpoint conference in Lisbon, the developers revealed that the Sol blockchain could be 4 times faster than now. The DeFi and Metaverse ecosystems on the Solana network boost the token's utility. PayPal is keen on scaling its payments network. In a recent episode of the Unchained podcast, PayPal Senior VP Jose Fernandez de Ponte stated that the firm was tracking cryptocurrencies like Ethereum, Solana, Polkadot, and Algorand. The online payments platform is actively monitoring Layer 1 and Layer 2 platforms to scale payments. Fernandez was quoted as saying, "I'm sure that if you ask me 6 weeks from now, I could give you 4 or 5 different names. This is how exciting it is." Anatoly Yakovenko, co-founder of Solana, spoke at the Breakpoint conference. Yakovenko said, "In relativistic terms, Solana's about 4 times slower than it should be. The speed of light halfway around the world is about 110 milliseconds. It's going to take a lot of blood, sweat, and tears to get there, but in theory, that could be the theoretical limit for how fast the network is. Developers believe that the Solana blockchain could be faster than it is currently. According to data from CryptoCompare, Solana was the most volatile that it has been since September, at 88.7%. Historically, a spike in volatility is indicative of an Sol price rally. Of the $12.5 billion in total value locked on the Solana network, a majority is locked in decentralized exchanges. DEXs have boosted Sol utility and adoption over the past 2 months. FX Street analysts have evaluated the Sol price trend and expect the altcoin to take a dive to $160 as the cryptocurrency loses key support.